आवाज की दुनिया के दोस्तों, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल. वंस अगेन अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल द लिसनर्स ऑफ फनी शेयर रेडियो 700 AM, ब्रिंगिंग द कम्युनिटी टुगेदर. मैं हूं आपकी मेजबान रूज सईद. स्वागत है आपका प्रोग्राम उड़न खटोले में, जिसमें कि ट्यूसडे के दिन होता है हमारा एक टॉपिक. और आज टॉपिक हमने आपको बताया है, इट इज पब्लिक स्कूल्स वर्सेस प्राइवेट स्कूल्स. लेकिन उससे पहले हम आपको विश तो कर दें, रक्षाबंधन बहुत बहुत मुबारक हो सारी बहनों को और सारे बहनों के भाइयों को रक्षाबंधन की. और यस ऑफकोर्स, अगर रक्षाबंधन है तो एक आध गाना हम जरूर आपको जो है वो सुनाएंगे. लेकिन प्लीज कृपया जो है वो रिक्वेस्ट मत करिएगा, एक वो गाना जो है रक्षाबंधन पर जरूर बचता है वो हम नहीं लगा पाएंगे कि भैया मेरे राखी के बंधन को निभाना, वो हम प्लीज नहीं लगाएंगे. प्लीज मत रिक्वेस्ट करिएगा, हम कोई अच्छा सा अपनी जो है ना वो चॉइस का अच्छा सा रक्षाबंधन का या भाई बहन का कोई हम गाना लगा देंगे. पर यस, वी वुड जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू विश यू अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी रक्षाबंधन. अच्छा जी, यस. और हम आज बात करना चाहेंगे, बल्कि आपसे सुनना चाहेंगे हम क्या बात करेंगे. हमें तो ज्यादा कुछ पता नहीं है कि क्या क्राइटेरिया है पब्लिक वर्सेस प्राइवेट स्कूल्स का, आखिर ये क्या बहस है, एंड व्हाट इज द प्रेडिकमेंट, व्हाट इज द डिलेमा दैट यू फेस इफ यू वांट टू पुट योर चाइल्ड इन ईदर ऑफ दोज टू, पब्लिक या फिर प्राइवेट स्कूल. व्हाई डू यू चूज टू पुट योर चाइल्ड इन अ पर्टिकुलर स्कूल? हैव यू मूव्ड योर चाइल्ड फ्रॉम वन स्कूल टू अनदर? आपने कोई डिफरेंस देखा है? अगर आपने मूव किया है तो, एंड व्हाट आर सम ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट पेरेंट्स शुड फोकस ऑन व्हाइल चूजिंग अ स्कूल फॉर देयर चाइल्ड? क्या क्राइटेरिया होना चाहिए पेरेंट्स का और आपका क्या है? व्हाट इज इंपॉर्टेंट टू यू एज फार एज चूजिंग अ स्कूल फॉर योर चिल्ड्रन? लेट अस नो एट 214-751-7700. एंड अर्लियर ऑन, लेट्स गेट इन टू इट, बिकॉज दो घंटे भी ना काफी होंगे. देर इज अ लॉट यू नो ऑफ कंसिडरेशन, देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ क्राइटेरिया दैट पीपल बेस इट ऑन. आपका क्या क्राइटेरिया है? व्हाट इज इंपॉर्टेंट टू यू व्हेन यू लुक एट चूजिंग अ पर्टिकुलर स्कूल फॉर योर चाइल्ड? इज इट द एकेडमिक रेपुटेशन? इज इट द कॉलेज प्रेपरेशन? अगर स्पेशली अगर सेकेंडरी स्कूल में डाल रहे हो आप अपने बच्चों को, स्कूल साइज इंपॉर्टेंट है आपके लिए क्या? क्लास साइज इंपॉर्टेंट है? इज द सेफ्टी रेपुटेशन इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू? स्पेशल प्रोग्राम्स, हाउ अबाउट द कॉस्ट? रिलीजियस या मॉरल इंस्ट्रक्शंस, इज दैट इंपॉर्टेंट टू यू? लोकेशन, ऑफकोर्स आई थिंक दैट इज वन थिंग दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट टू एवरीबडी. क्या इंपॉर्टेंट चीजें हैं आपके लिए, आपके बच्चे को एजुकेट करने के लिए आप क्या चूज करते हैं, पब्लिक या प्राइवेट स्कूल? बताइए हमें उसके प्रोज एंड कॉन्स. एंड देर इज नो राइट और रॉन्ग आंसर, ऑफकोर्स एवरीबडीज क्राइटेरिया इज डिफरेंट. आपका क्राइटेरिया क्या है बताइए हमें एट 214-751-7700. अपनी नन्नी नन्नी परियों को कहां रखना चाहेंगे आप, पब्लिक या फिर प्राइवेट स्कूल में?
मेरे घर आई, मेरे घर आई एक नन्ही परी, एक नन्ही परी चांदनी के हसीन रथ पे सवार. मेरे घर आई, हो मेरे घर आई एक नन्ही परी, एक नन्ही परी.
और चले जी, विदाउट फर्दर अडू, लेट्स टेक अ कॉलर. गुड मॉर्निंग, यू आर ऑन द एयर.
हाय दिव्या.
हाय दिव्या. हाँ जी, कैसे?
बस बढ़िया. मैं जस्ट आपकी रीजनिंग जानना चाह रही थी कि आपको ये गाना क्यों नहीं पसंद है, भैया मेरे राखी के बंधन को निभाना. क्योंकि बहुत अच्छा इमोशनल सॉन्ग है. आई फील कि आज के भी एरा में या हम लोग जितने भी एडवांस हो जाए, लेकिन इट रियली पुट्स अस इनटू दैट बॉन्डिंग.
ये कितने अच्छे अच्छे गाने हैं ये, मतलब अच्छा. आई एम श्योर ये भी जो है ना वो लोगों को ऑफकोर्स टू ईच हिज ओन पसंद है, लेकिन पता नहीं क्यों रक्षा, एक तो कुछ घिसे पिटे गाने जो कि यू नो ओकेजन्स पे बजते ही बजते हैं. जैसे कि अगर आप देखो ना इंडिपेंडेंस डे पे वही गाने बज रहे होते हैं, वही यू नो एग्जैक्टली द सेम. तो रक्षाबंधन का एक ही खास टिपिकल गाना है जो कि मुझे फॉर सम रीजन नहीं पसंद है, लेकिन अगर आपको पसंद हो तो हमने थोड़ा सा गा के सुनाया ना आपको. आपको हमारी आवाज में पसंद आया होगा. पर जी, क्या कहना चाहेंगी मैम दिव्या जी अबाउट पब्लिक वर्सेस प्राइवेट स्कूल्स? एनी थॉट्स?
हमने खुद अपनी डॉटर को पब्लिक स्कूल में ही डाला हुआ है. आई फील कि मेजोरिटी ऑफ इट इज प्लेस बाय हैव टू प्ले बाय पेरेंट्स कि हम लोग कितना एफर्ट डाल रहे हैं. बिकॉज एक टीचर के पास ऑन एन एवरेज 20 स्टूडेंट्स रहते हैं यहाँ की क्लासेस में, तो एक टीचर से हम कैसे एक्सपेक्ट कर सकते हैं कि वो 20 स्टूडेंट्स को इतना ट्रेन कर दें. सो इफ एज पेरेंट्स वी आर पुटिंग अवर बेस्ट एफर्ट, I don't think that it would play a major role in the public versus private school.
So you're talking about public school, जो 20 बच्चे जो हैं per class होते हैं on an average.
हाँ हाँ
अच्छा
हाँ. And I think private में maybe थोड़ा सा कम होते हों, शायद 12 to 15 होते हों. So थोड़ा सा better attention जरूर मिलती होगी बच्चों को, पर I feel कि अगर parents अपना best effort डालें तो बहुत ज्यादा फर्क शायद नहीं रह जाना चाहिए. एंड देन यू ऑलवेज हैव असेसमेंट विद टीचर्स, सो यू गेट द आइडिया लाइक वेयर कैन यू एडवांस योर किड और व्हाट कैन यू वर्क विद किड ऑन, एंड दैट वे एंड देन ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ मटेरियल्स आर अवेलेबल. सो आई फील कि अगर हम लोग सारे मटेरियल्स और सबको एक्सेस करके और बच्चों के साथ टाइम स्पेंड करें, बिकॉज आजकल की टिपिकल लाइफ यही है कि हस्बैंड वाइफ दोनों वर्क करते हैं, बच्चों के साथ टाइम स्पेंड करने का होता ही नहीं है, और बस हम उन्हें कहते ही रहते हैं. लाइक एज अ मदर आई फील कि मैं बोलती ही रहती हूँ अपनी बेटी को, ये करो ये करो ये कर लो, ये लेके बैठ जाओ, ये इतने पेजेस कर लो. पर आई फील कि अगर मैं थोड़ा सा उसके साथ अगर आधा घंटा निकाल के बैठती हूँ तो दैट्स मोर एफिशिएंट.
अच्छा, तो वट इज इम्पोर्टेंट टू यू एज फार एज यू नो द क्राइटेरिया बेसिंग ऑन, आप कह रही हैं कि यू आर हैप्पी विद योर चाइल्ड बींग इन अ पब्लिक स्कूल.
Yeah, I'm totally fine because I just cannot justify paying that much in the private school.
Okay.
And I really have to then see some child who are going into the private school. I haven't really met the child yet that I can just tell the difference, like, oh wow, they're in private school. And if I compare apple to apple, like, oh wow, yes, I can tell the difference or something.
Haan. To aap keh rahi hain jo hai wo academically it is comparable.
I'm not sure if I can say it's comparable because I think the standard of teaching and the course syllabus and all that is a little bit higher. You know, jaise India, I'm sure Pakistan mein bhi aisa hi hota hoga, jaise hum log apne nieces nephews ko compare kare apne bachcho se, to wahan pe hota hai ki oh wo log to table seekh gaye aajkal. Jaise meri 6 saal ki beti hai to mera 6 saal ka nephew hai India mein, to wo to table seekh gaye aur pata nahi kya 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 kar gaye. To lekin yahan pe mujhe way of teaching better lagta hai kyunki yahan pe practical use ko leke and more creativity aur बच्चों को लाइक दिमाग में आने लगता है कि अच्छा कर क्यों रहे हैं, क्यों कर रहे हैं. वहां की मैं खुद वहीं पे ही पली बड़ी हूँ, वहीं से पढ़ाई की हुई हूँ, पर वहां पे मुझे लगता है कि वो रट्टाफाई ज्यादा है कि हर चीज को बस रट्टाफाई कर लो. बच्चे को कॉन्सेप्ट तो आ ही नहीं रहा कि क्यों कर रहे हैं, क्या मतलब है इसका. इससे
इंडिया पाकिस्तान की और यहाँ की पढ़ाई तो खराब बिल्कुल नहीं कंपेयर कर सकती. दैट वुड रियली बी कंपेयरिंग एप्पल्स टू ऑरेंजेस बिकॉज यू नो वहां पर जो है वो एकेडमिक्स पर ज्यादा जोर होता है और जैसे आपने कहा कि मतलब यू नो मेमोराइजेशन पे ज्यादा होता है, और यहाँ पर जो है दे हैव यू नो दे इनकॉर्पोरेट लॉट ऑफ एक्स्ट्रा करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज व्हिच आई थिंक इज हेल्दियर. बट हम भी उसी स्कूल बोर्ड से पढ़े, ICSE के पढ़े हुए यू नो इंडियन बोर्ड के, तो आई अंडरस्टैंड, आई हैव अ ग्रास्प ऑन, एंड देन आई वेंट टू कॉलेज ओवर हियर, सो यू नो आई हैव सीन द लिटिल डिफरेंस. लेकिन हाई स्कूल तक जो है यहाँ पर आई मीन इट्स पब्लिक में एंड प्राइवेट स्कूल्स में क्या डिफरेंस है, बेसिक डिफरेंस क्या है, वॉट इज बेटर टू यू. ऑफकोर्स लाइक आई सेड यू नो देयर इज नो राइट एंड रॉन्ग आंसर, ईच टू हिज ओन.
एग्जैक्टली, कोई राइट और रॉन्ग तो नहीं है. पर अब मैं यहाँ पे भी नहीं गई हूँ स्कूलिंग में, तो आई गेस आई विल स्टार्ट फीलिंग नाउ मोर एंड मोर बिकॉज आवर किड्स आर गोइंग हियर नाउ फॉर द एजुकेशन. तो पब्लिक स्कूल में जा रही है मेरी बेटी, तो लेट्स से कि अगर मैं देखती हूँ कि कोई प्राइवेट स्कूल में और क्या क्या ज्यादा डिफरेंसेज हैं, तो एकेडमिक वाइज मेरे को भी अभी तो नहीं पता कि क्या है ऐसे डिफरेंसेज अगर है.
कितने साल की आपकी बच्ची? 6 साल की है.
अच्छा,
एंड शी जस्ट स्टार्टेड गोइंग टू स्कूल.
शी जस्ट स्टार्टेड हर फर्स्ट ग्रेड
यस्टरडे. फर्स्ट ग्रेड यस्टरडे. ओह अच्छा, बिग डे.
कल फर्स्ट डे था ना स्कूल का.
बहुत बड़ा. यस सर, वो भी फर्स्ट ग्रेड का. तो चले हम जो है वो दिव्या जी आज बात करेंगे, हमारा प्रोग्राम सुनिएगा, एंड इंशाल्लाह व्हाट वी विल डू इज वील हाईलाइट सम ऑफ द डिफरेंसेस. वी लाइक द पेरेंट्स टू कम एंड हाईलाइट व्हाट आर द बेसिक डिफरेंसेस, एंड स्पेशली आई वुड लव टू हियर फ्रॉम पेरेंट्स जिन्होंने बदले हैं स्कूल्स अपने बच्चों के, क्या सोच के बदले हैं अगर आप हमको बताइए. बिकॉज यू नो व्हाट, नियरली 1 in 4, दिस इज द स्टेटिस्टिक्स दैट से नियरली 1 in 4 पेरेंट्स आर करंटली कंसिडरिंग स्विचिंग देयर चाइल्ड फ्रॉम ईदर और फ्रॉम प्राइवेट टू पब्लिक या पब्लिक टू प्राइवेट. सो व्हाट इज दिस बेस्ड ऑन? why have you, matlab, you know, and I know of some parents for certain, and they have their reasoning based on, you know, kya unhone dekh ke change kiya hai school. Agar aap humko batana chahein, if you would like to help somebody make a decision as to where to put their child in, is cost the only thing? Do you think that that is the criteria? Agar jo hai wo aap justify kar sakte hain ki theek hai ji, agar mera bachcha mehenge school mein padha hai to uski padhai bhi achhi hogi. Is that always the case? Ya phir kuch aur bhi criteria hota hai? Aapse hum sunna chahenge. At 214-751-7700.
Uski baaton mein shahad jaisi mitha, uski saanson mein itar ki mehka, hoont jaise ke bheege bheege gulaab, gaal jaise ke dehke dehke anaar, mere ghar aaye.
एक नन्नी परी. और चले जी, नन्नी परी के पेरेंट्स या फिर राजाओं के, नन्नी राजाओं के पेरेंट्स से हम पूछ रहे हैं कि बच्चों को कहाँ डालना चाहेंगे, प्राइवेट या पब्लिक स्कूल में, एंड व्हाई. लेट्स टेक समबडी ऑन द एयर. गुड मॉर्निंग.
हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज टोनी. आई जस्ट वांट टू टेल यू दैट यू हैव पिक्ड अप अ वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, इंपॉर्टेंट एंड कंट्रोवर्शियल टॉपिक. एंड एज द फर्स्ट कॉलर मेंशन, इट डिपेंड्स ऑन इंडिविजुअल पेरेंट्स choices. There are so many factors that need to be taken into consideration before you can decide private or public. We have a child 7 years old. We were under the impression that the public schools are better here, and by looking at some of the children in a public school, we were not very impressed by teacher-child ratio, the curriculum. We decided to bring the child to a private school. Now, there's a long drive. There are a lot more expenses involved in the private school. But nonetheless, we are noticing very, very clearly that the child is doing much more better in the academics as well as in the social circle. The first caller mentioned about the involvement of the parent. I think that is extremely crucial when you spend significant time at home with the child in other places for his or her education. That's a leap. That is a very big leap, whether a private school or public school. You can put your child into a private school and pay tons of money, and if you're not involved in the personal and academic development of the child, that being in the private school is not going to cut it. In my own case, I have studied in the private school as well as public school. I would go in the private school if your financial conditions allow. So I think it varies from family to family, person to person, and school to school. There are private schools which are totally horrible. They're worse. They are money-making machines. So there are some public school where there are green ribbon, red ribbon, blue ribbon, whatever ribbon they are, but they excel in academics. So I think parents need to take that all these factors into consideration. Okay. To make a choice for the child.
And we appreciate your comment, sir. That is a wonderful comment. Thank you so much. Abhi break hone wali hai, so please stay with us. We'll come back and we'll talk some more about public versus listening to Funnyshi Radio 700 AM, bringing the community together with your mezban Aruj Saeed. Aur ye itne cute bacche ki rone ki awaaz humne socha aapko sunaye aur yaad dilaye ki hum yes public versus private schools ki baat kar rahe hain. Aapke bachchon ki, aapne agar apne bacche ko ek certain school mein dala hai, public mein dala hai, private mein dala hai, kyun dala hai, we'd like to know from you. And we have a teacher here that would like to answer that. Let's take her on the air. Assalamu alaikum Shahin ji.
वालेकुम अस्सलाम, आप कैसी हैं?
अल्लाह का शुक्र, बिल्कुल खैरियत से. वी मिस्ड यू, माय गुडनेस, यू हैव बीन गॉन फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम.
या आई वाज गॉन फॉर अबाउट 2.5 मंथ्स. या
जी जी, एंड नाउ बैक टू स्कूल, बैक टू द ग्राइंड.
बैक टू द ग्राइंड, इट स्टार्टेड यस्टरडे.
आपका जो है वो शाइन जी, अब बच्चे नहीं आए हैं स्कूल में, नॉट बैक टू स्कूल येट, राइट?
नहीं, बच्चे आएंगे मंडे को 30th.
ओके, सो इट्स जस्ट,
और हम लोग की एम सर्विस है, आई मीन वी आर प्रिपेयरिंग अ क्लासरूम्स, getting materials ready for the kids.
अच्छा, would you like to give a brief introduction, शाहिन जी? आप जो हैं वो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कौन से स्कूल में टीचर हैं एंड कौन से सब्जेक्ट्स पढ़ाते हैं?
अच्छा, मैं इट्स अ प्राइवेट स्कूल कॉल्ड डैलस एकेडमी. इट्स इन साउथ डैलस ऑन बकनर एंड नॉर्थ वेस्ट हाईवे. एंड आई एम टीचिंग सीनियर क्लासेस 10th, 11th, 12th ग्रेड, एनवायरमेंटल साइंस, बायोलॉजी एंड केमिस्ट्री.
Yeah. And how long have you been at this profession, at this school?
In this school, I've been almost a year. Before that, I am professionally a teacher, but I was kind of teaching on and off. Mm-hmm. First, I taught for about 15 years and stopped, and then did some business. We went into business ventures. Then I came back into teaching again.
Okay.
So I love this year because... in Saudi Arabia, I used to teach at a private school called Continental in Jeddah. Mm-hmm. And that was based on the O-level curriculum, IGCSE curriculum from UK. And I taught there for 10 years. And I really like teaching at private schools because of the environment.
Okay.
The environment in private schools is very good. The teachers, the atmosphere, everyone is so close-knit. The community is very, very close-knit.
Mm-hmm. You think the smaller class size has a bearing on the child's, grasp and retention of the subject that is being taught?
It depends on the child. See, I'm not going to say anything against public schools because some public schools are exceptionally good also, but it depends on the area. If the school is located in inner city, then probably you'll have a lot of problems there. However, if the school is located in a nice area, in a suburban community, small community, then public schools are also very, very good. Also, it depends on the child. If the child can adjust to a public school environment, huge class sizes, that's great. But some children cannot do that. They get lost, they feel lost, and so it's better for these children to be placed in a private school. Because the class size is small, the teacher can give individualized attention. I have not more than 12 students in my class. Maximum class size is 12.
Achha. ठीक है. आई एम ग्लैड यू मेंशनड कि इंडिविजुअल अटेंशन मिलती है बच्चों को एक तो प्राइवेट स्कूल्स में, बिकॉज आई वाज वांटिंग टू टच अपॉन द सब्जेक्ट कि जो स्पेशल नीड्स के बच्चे होते हैं स्टेटिस्टिकली इट इज मतलब बताया ये गया है स्टेटिस्टिक से दैट स्पेशल नीड्स के बच्चे जो हैं वो पब्लिक स्कूल्स ज्यादा एक्सेप्ट करते हैं. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ऑफकोर्स ओवरवेलमिंगली चिल्ड्रन गो टू पब्लिक स्कूल्स हियर इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. मोर देन 90% ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन आर गोइंग टू public schools. लेकिन आज हम specifically क्योंकि it is a South Asian station, we'd like to talk about the immigrants, children of the immigrants, वो कहाँ जाते हैं and why they choose a particular school. अगर आपके बच्चे को special needs का कोई मतलब बच्चा हो तो where would you like to place that and why is it that private schools are not very accepting of special needs children?
No, I don't think so. That's true.
Okay.
Private schools are very, very open and they do accept students with special needs. And students with special needs do very well in private schools. In public schools, they get lost. They're competing against high achievers, and they are always branded as kids with special needs, or you're different. And also, they're pulled out from classes for special needs, so they do not do very well in public schools. If anyone has a child with special needs, I would suggest that child should be placed in a private school.
In a private school.
Mm-hmm.
What about the qualifications of the teachers? I understand ki jo public schools mein teachers hoti hain, they have to be state certified. And private schools
even in private schools, they have to be certified.
Is that right? Okay.
Yeah, that is a blanket rule here in the United States. Mm-hmm. Also, the curriculum is the same. Mm-hmm. The curriculum is not different in between the two schools. It's the same curriculum.
Achha.
The only difference is attention. Individualized attention, small class size. Some children who cannot cope with big public school environment do a lot better in private schools.
Curriculum, aap keh rahi hain Shahin ji, ke jo hai wo similar hota hai. From what I was reading about it, of course, I don't have any first-hand knowledge or experience about it. Lekin jo main padh rahi thi, it says, there are specific standards that are set out for public schools. Lekin private schools mein aisa nahi hai, especially as far as curriculum is concerned, they can actually change it around. And we're not talking about the religious schools. We're talking about, you know, the regular schools. So, okay, matlab, you know, if you're comparing public to private, not taking the religious, factor into consideration.
Right. No, the school that I teach is non-denominational.
Achha.
It's not religious. But we follow the TSA, the state requirements.
Mm.
We strictly follow the guidelines.
Okay. And aap, ji, go ahead.
Yeah, so you cannot play around with the curriculum.
Okay.
Because these same kids have to appear for SATs.
Mm.
They have to appear for achievement tests, CACs. And so you cannot play around with the curriculum. It has to be what the state mandate is.
Okay, so the testing is, you're saying, the testing jo hai wo, matlab, comparable hoti hai in both of the... Okay,
yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, so that part is established. You're saying that you have seen schools over here, you're a teacher yourself. So, jo hai wo padhai bahut comparable hai, curriculum to curriculum from public to private.
Private, correct.
Hai. Any other considerations that, matlab, of course, you know, you are a teacher for a private school, so of course, you have better words to say about it. But, you know, why would an immigrant parent choose one school versus the other if the cost is not a consideration?
Mainly the cost that is a consideration.
It is.
I will say that because private schools are very expensive.
Mm.
But like our daughter lives in Dallas area. In Dallas, the public school system is not up to par with Plano. Plano's public school system is very good, exceptionally good. So she has placed her child in a private school. So sometimes, you know, where you are staying, where you're living also dictates what school your child will go to.
And certainly,
and also the cost.
And also the cost is a very big consideration. And I have actually seen parents moving to a certain area because they would like their child to go to that specific public school.
Specific public school, because that happens in Plano. There's one public school, especially the middle school, that most parents, immigrant parents, want their child to go there. So what they do is they are willing to pay an extra $50 or $100. Otherwise, the public school education is free, so they pay like maybe $50 from their pocket so that their child can go there. Or they sell their houses in other areas and move to that particular area. That is because if you cannot afford the fees of a private school.
Okay.
But if you can, then most parents who are living in Dallas area, I think majority of parents living in Dallas area, send their children to private
schools. To private schools. Wonderful. Mm-hmm. And thank you so much for that wonderful information. Shaheen, salam ji thi ye. And we appreciate it wholeheartedly for you coming up. And apna, I know you're in school, but taking out the time and participating in our show. Thank you very much, ma'am. Yes, sir. Ab hum aap logo se bhi suna chahenge, parents especially, and of course, teachers as well, if you'd like to comment on it, what is the criteria for you? Kya aap soch ke apne bacche ko ek particular school mein dalte hai? Of course, cost is a very big consideration, I understand that, but you know, there are some parents are very, very happy with public schools, and you know, some are a little bit dissatisfied with private schools. Of course, right now, like I said, you know, statistically speaking, there is 1 in 4 parents considering changing their children's schools, switching their children's schools from private to public or vice versa. What is the reason for that? What is your criteria? We'd like to know at 214-751-7700. Good morning, you're on the air.
Hi Urush, Mini
here. Hi Mini, kaise ho aap?
Hum theek hai bhai.
Ji.
Aap kaise hai?
Bilkul theek thaak, thank you very much. Bacche hai aapke?
Haan, bacche hai aapke, humare, two, they have two of them.
Okay.
And the kind of criteria I looked at is the circle of friends.
Circle of friends for the child?
Yes.
Okay.
Very important. One thing, I don't know how many people will agree with this, but I found that if the moms of the other children think like me, then it is easier for my kids to mingle with theirs. And that's, I for some reason felt that was very important, because there should be one ideology that children are being exposed to, and wherever I find those children, that's where I put my child in. And It is, we have certain ethics, we have certain ways we deal with the kids, and if it is the same everywhere, that's the kind of structure I'm looking for.
Mm-hmm. So, you're talking about like having an unbiased, environment, and that your child is exposed to, especially, matlab wahan par jo hai. Are you talking specifically about prejudices and racial is tarah aap baat kar rahe ho?
Not exactly that, but it is the mindset.
Mm.
See, my mindset is I give more importance to education. I give importance to work even in the holidays. You know, a little bit of work even in the holidays. I don't like to let the mind rot off. You know, jaise ki holidays samajhte hai ki chalo khelenge, you know, sab kuch karenge.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, you should be more creative. You should use your head for different other things. But you shouldn't leave. A little bit of academics has to be there. Those kind of things.
Right. Yeah. And your child, Mini, goes to which school, may I ask, public or private?
Yeah, he goes to public school.
Okay.
I've put him in the Plano public schools itself.
Okay.
And I find that, you know, he has people with similar set of ideologies, the same kind of things that go on. That way, he doesn't have to think that, you know, well, my mom is just putting so much stress on me. Well, the other kids are also in my boat. You know, that kind of thing has to be there.
Theek hai.
And that makes a circle that becomes easier for me to tackle.
Okay, wonderful.
My take on it.
All right, that's a wonderful take. We appreciate that, Mini. And let's take another parent's view also. Good morning, you're on the air.
Hi.
Hi.
Good morning.
Morning.
Hi. फ्रेंड सर्कल अच्छा होना चाहिए, मगर डिपेंड करता है बच्चों पे कि अगर इनको शौक होता है पढ़ने का, चाहे प्राइवेट हो के पब्लिक हो, यह अपना देश में यही है, इंडिया पाकिस्तान में भाई प्राइवेट स्कूल में बच्चे जाते हैं एक दूसरे को देख के, फलाने गई तो मेरा बच्चा क्यों नहीं जाए. लेकिन डिपेंड पेरेंट्स पे कि उनको बच्चों को अच्छी तरबियत दें, और बच्चों पे डिपेंड करता है कि फ्रेंड्स का अच्छा रखे और अपना ध्यान पूरा अटेंशन लेसन पे दे.
आप क्या उसकी बात कर रही हैं कि मतलब स्टेटस सिंबल होता है टू गो टू अ पर्टिकुलर स्कूल, इज दैट व्हाट यू टॉकिंग अबाउट, कि मेरा बच्चा जो है वो अच्छे प्राइवेट स्कूल में जा रहा है तो.
नहीं, प्राइवेट हो के पब्लिक हो, डिपेंड पेरेंट्स स्पेशली माँ पे कि वो अच्छी तरबियत दे बच्चे को, और बच्चे पे कि डिपेंड करता है कि अगर इसको आया शौक है तो पब्लिक स्कूल में भी अच्छी डिग्री ले सकता है.
बिल्कुल. नहीं, बहुत अच्छे, और यू नो एब्सोल्युटली पब्लिक स्कूल्स आर वेरी वेरी गुड हियर इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, एंड वी लाइक टू एक्चुअली यू नो हाईलाइट द गुड क्वालिटीज ऑफ बोथ ऑफ देम, एंड इफ देर आर एनी कॉन्स ऑन ईदर ऑफ देम वीड लाइक टू हियर दैट इज वेल. लेट्स टेक अनदर पेरेंट्स व्यू. गुड मॉर्निंग.
हाय, कैन यू प्ले सॉन्ग 1000ों में मेरी बहना है.
हाँ, सारी उम्र हमें संग रहना है. रक्षाबंधन.
हाँ जी, प्लीज.
हाँ जी, इंशाल्लाह जरूर लगाते हैं आफ्टर द ब्रेक मैम. थैंक यू वेरी मच. और यस, अभी ब्रेक होने वाली है. यस, रक्षाबंधन है, तो रक्षाबंधन का हम गाना लगाएंगे आपके लिए रियल क्विक. लेट्स टेक अ कॉलर. जी, गुड मॉर्निंग.
आई डेफिनेटली थिंक स्टेटस सिंबल प्लेज अ ग्रेट रोल इन इमिग्रेंट पेरेंट्स, स्पेशली इन ट्राइंग टू सेंड किड्स टू प्राइवेट स्कूल. I don't know to what extent. There are some parents more prone to that than others.
Do you think that's right, though? I mean, that's ridiculous.
That's definitely not right. Because I think if the kid has it in them, whether it's a private school or a public school, if they're exposed to the right education system, which needs to be, well balanced, not just education as in studies, but, you know, sports and music.
Indo-Pakistan India Import Supermarket would like to wish everyone Ramadan Mubarak. Come and observe this holy month with our mega store-wide sale throughout the metro.
संग रहना है. सदाकारों का सबका कहना है, एक हजारों में मेरी बहना है, सारी उम्र हमें संग रहना है, फूलों का तारों का सबका कहना है।
सुन रहे हैं फनी शेयर रेडियो 700 AM ब्रिंगिंग द कम्युनिटी टुगेदर। रक्षाबंधन का दिन है आज जनाब, रक्षाबंधन बहुत बहुत मुबारक हो। और किसी बहन की फरमाइश थी कि हमारे लिए ये लगा दिया जाए, क्योंकि जो है वो आई एम श्योर उनको अपने भैया याद आ रहे होंगे, हमको भी बहुत याद आ रहे हैं, एक इकलौते भाई हैं हमारे, और गॉड ब्लेस हिम एंड यू नो हैव अमटीन मर्सी एंड ब्लेसिंग्स एंड रहमा एंड बरका एंड एवरीथिंग फॉर माई ब्रदर एंड फॉर ऑल द ब्रदर्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड टुडे एट रक्षाबंधन। और चलें जी, आज जो है वो रक्षाबंधन नहीं हम मना रहे हैं, एक्चुअली वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट समथिंग एल्स, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट पब्लिक वर्सेस प्राइवेट स्कूल्स। ये बात चल रही थी कि अगर स्पेशली आई'd लव टू हियर फ्रॉम पेरेंट्स हु हैव स्विच्ड देयर चाइल्ड फ्रॉम वन पर्टिकुलर स्कूल टू अनदर, व्हाट हैज बीन योर क्राइटेरिया, क्यों आपने शिफ्ट किया, अगर हैव यू ऑब्जर्व्ड अ डिफरेंस इन योर चाइल्ड्स बिहेवियर इन स्पेशली एकेडेमिकली जो है, व्हिच वन इज स्ट्रॉन्गर यू फेल्ट, इफ यू नो वन वॉज बेटर देन द अदर, वी'd लाइक टू नो दैट। एंड especially you know this is ka maqsad, there is no right or wrong answer, like I said earlier also, it each to his own, apna sabka criteria hota hai, lekin we would like to know and provide perhaps a little help for those new immigrants that are here and are thinking of having their child in one school or another, and I'm sure your input would help them immensely. Let's take somebody on the air and ask them which one is better. Raji, good morning.
Hello.
Yes sir, you're on the air, how are you?
Yes, fine. This is Mushtaq. My daughter, we came from Middle East and we had the ICSE up to the 9th, and then we moved here before 5 years, and I got admitted her in the private school, and she came as a topper.
Achcha.
Topper in the school after coming, not having any education in US, coming here from ICSE, she became a topper. So it has nothing to do with the private or public education. It is the child's own
aptitude,
input, yeah, attitude, input, whatever the basics, whatever the she or she has learned, and that's what it counts. It's nothing. I don't think there is any difference between private and public schools curriculum as such. And my other children are going in public schools. They are doing horrible, I can tell you.
Oh, okay.
Yes, yes.
Ek beti jo hai wo private mein jo ja rahi hai, you're saying she's doing very well.
No, she did well. I mean, she came out as a topper from the senior high.
Hmm.
And now she's at UTD right now.
Achcha.
And puri full scholarship ke saath.
Mashallah.
But
okay.
Mashallah. Haan. And it has nothing. I don't think there is anything to do with that. There is any difference between private and public school. It is only the child's attitude and the teaching standards.
And your children that are going to public schools, you're saying they're not doing very well. Were they also not doing very well when they were? And of course, like you said,
no,
you know,
they were doing very well there.
Back in
they were doing very well.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Back in ICSE, they were doing very well. But here, you know, because they were doing 60s and 70s and 80s there, hey, that, I was doing 60s and 70s there, and now you're asking me hundreds. Why should I do that?
So you have noted a difference. This is a marked difference from their performance, their academic performance back over there, and how they are doing over here, transferring to a public school here in the US. ठीक है, ऑल राइट, एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर इनपुट मुश्ताक साहब। और यस, हम लेट मी जस्ट यू नो एक चीज वाजे कर दें, हम यहाँ पर वी आर नॉट सपोर्टिंग ईदर और, यू नो वी आर नॉट सेइंग वन इज बेटर और द अदर इज नॉट बेटर, यू नो इज वर्स, बट वी'd लाइक टू नो योर ओपिनियन। ऑफ कोर्स यू नो द चिल्ड्रन दैट आर गोइंग टू अ पर्टिकुलर स्कूल, इफ दे हैव मूव्ड अराउंड, इफ योर चाइल्ड हैज यू हैव यू नो पिक्ड अ सर्टन स्कूल फॉर योर चाइल्ड, व्हाट हैज बीन योर क्राइटेरिया, वी'd लाइक टू नो फ्रॉम पेरेंट्स एंड टीचर्स एट 214-751-7700। कम ऑन।
Good morning, Aruj. I was about to hang up.
Sorry,
lambi
hold ho gayi. Ji, ji, ji. Haan ji, bataiye kaise hain.
I kept hearing you asking for parents who just switched their kids.
Ji.
And I was tempted enough to pick up the phone and then talk, because I'm one of those. My children, I put them into Montessori. And, you know, it was a private academy, Montessori-based. They both went the same. But when my son graduated from fifth grade over there, we had to make a decision to decide, and we moved to Plano, and we were very happy, but I had to, of course, move my daughter, who's younger, 4 years, here also. I continued giving her private, and then when she went into third grade, I moved her into the public school, Plano Public. Excellent schools, very good academics, did very well. This year, she went into fifth grade, and I made the switch. It was nothing to do with the school not being good, but it was about the structure, how they are teaching and what they are teaching. Sometimes it's not so important about what is being taught. It's important how it's being taught, how it is being taught to the child so they retain it for the rest of their lives. And I observed it for 2 years, and I saw that if I move my daughter back and give her that one last year of Montessori Academy education, I saw the difference in my son. And I'm a living example of that. So if you can, if as a parent, you can send your children to private, even just for the elementary part, I think it's a very good decision. Maybe not so much in the middle, or because over there, you know, you don't have that many programs. In public arena, in the middle and, you know, high school, you have much more programs and subjects and whatnot that you're exposed to. But I think basic foundation, if you can give your children the first few years, you know, in a little bit smaller school environment, it really helps.
Okay, so the base you're saying has to be in a, it'll be better if they are in a more, you know, private, you know, environment, because classes, jo hai, wo uski size choti hoti hai, so more individual attention. Okay.
Individual, plus our children, you know, I'm not trying to be prejudiced or anything, but our children, you know, in our family, our cultural environment is so close-knit. You know, we are not very neighborly, so to say.
Jee.
So we are not so competitive when we go into big environments. We usually, our kids usually kind of back out a little bit. They are not so social. Some might be. I'm not saying all of them are. So a smaller school environment, usually we, our kids prosper more in that. Because they get a group of 5 or a group of 10 students they are working with. They're very good with that. And they really pay attention to the teachers.
And especially if your child is, you know, already at a certain age, jo ki matlab, you know, 6-7 saal ka bachcha hai, aur aap agar India Pakistan se usko leke aa rahe hain, and you put him in a public school jahan par itne sare bachche hain, so, you know, that might be a factor that you might want to consider. Put
they
him in a...
Sometimes they get intimidated, not so much because people don't treat them right, just because of the sheer size of it. That has nothing to do with discrimination or anything. I'm not saying that. It's just because of the sheer size. Our kids can sometimes tend to back out a little bit, and they are not so aggressive as they could be.
Okay.
So giving them the first few years, I think, if it's possible for a parent, then it really takes them a long way. It's a very good investment.
Okay.
If they can do that.
Great. Wonderful. And thank you so much, ma'am. We appreciate hearing from you. Yes. And this is a parent that has moved her child from a private to public school. And she says that she's very, very happy with that. And she says a base of a private school, jo hai, wo achhi rehti hai bachchon ke liye. Aur uske baad aap chahe unko private mein rakhein ya public mein. That is this one thing. Agar cost, agar aapke liye factor na ho, which school would you consider? We'd like to know from you at 214-751-7700. Good morning.
Good morning.
Ji sir, kaise hain?
बस ठीक हूँ, आप कैसे हैं?
अल्लाह का शुक्र. थोड़ा सा ऊंचा बोलेंगे?
हाँ जी जी, जी. मैं ये कहना चाह रहा था, एक खातून आई थी तो वो ये कह रही थी कि बच्चे की नेचर पे मैंने देखा है कि एक ही स्कूल में बच्चे पढ़ते हैं, एक फैमिली के 6 बच्चे हैं जिनमें 2 बच्चे बिल्कुल कुछ नहीं है मतलब पढ़ने में, और 4 बच्चे जो टॉप पे जाते हैं, तो वहाँ क्या कहेंगे आप, स्कूल का फैक्टर है या बच्चों का? बच्चों के नेचर पे मेरी 3 बहनें हैं जिनमें 2 बताशा थी, इंटर किया मुश्किल से, एक PhD है, अमेरिका 3 दफा स्कॉलरशिप मिल चुकी है, जापान मिल चुकी है, वहाँ क्या कहेंगे आप, सेम स्कूल.
सही बात है.
बच्चों की नेचर पे बहुत, मेरे 2 बेटे दोनों डॉक्टर है, उसी घर में मेरा ब्रदर ला था, उसने मैट्रिक मुश्किल से किया, हल्के सारी 4 बहनें डॉक्टर इंजीनियर सब, बाप भी PhD पता नहीं क्या क्या.
अच्छा.
वहाँ क्या बोलेंगे आप? सेम स्कूल
वहाँ क्या बोलेंगे आप? अच्छा चले जी, पूछते हैं पेरेंट्स से ही पूछते हैं, हम तो कुछ नहीं बोल सकते, हमें तो ना एक्सपीरियंस प्राइवेट का ना पब्लिक स्कूल्स का, लेकिन आपके जो है वो बहुत ज्यादा वेरिएशन है मुझे लगता है खानदान में, इतना वेरिएशन जो है वो देखने में नहीं आता कि जो है वो एक PhD और एक 10वीं पास. बट थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर कॉमेंट्स. लेट्स टेक अनदर कॉलर. गुड मॉर्निंग. जी कैसी है?
बिल्कुल. आई वुड लाइक टू से कि आई एक्चुअली वेंट टू प्राइवेट स्कूल एंड पब्लिक स्कूल, एंड नाउ ऑफ कोर्स आई हैव माय चिल्ड्रन एंड देयर, आई एक्चुअली प्रेफर द पब्लिक स्कूल्स and I think I agree with the caller that was before me, the lady, that I think as because I was in eighth grade when we went to private school,
okay,
that public schools do have more programs. And I think that's what I felt like because I had experienced that our school, in, when I was going to the private school, didn't have that many programs and didn't have that many, I would say, you know, in other words, like, you know, we can call them amenities, not really amenities, mm-hmm. but things.
So you're also agreeing with the fact that when you're in elementary school and also up to middle school, if there is a private school that you'd like to send your child to, and after that, if you want to switch to public schools, that would be...
You sure can. Mm-hmm. However, within the family, I've seen kids who went to private school when they were in the primary, you know, like elementary, and afterwards they went to public school. They were like, you know, they were much happier in the public school, even though they were in elementary, and educationally ended up still not being so accomplished, I guess.
Okay, and that's what we're trying to see here. Academically, what difference is it? I mean, you know, so far I think we've established that curriculum-wise, that they're exactly the same.
Sure, and my personal experience, because I went to both, I preferred public school for my kids, and my kids, one graduated, the other two. One is actually in the, just got accepted in the magnet or career school. And all three of them, we were just blessed with smart kids, I guess. They were all in, like, the gifted and talented and, you know, accelerated studies and programs. And that's what I felt like, you know, in public school, they had much more opportunity to be with that, because they take those kids out of other classes and they give them special education, and their assignments are different. They're not treated equally with everybody. If your child is in a gifted, talented program or in accelerated studies, if they're smarter than the other kids, the school recognizes that, and they have special programs and special classes for those kids. And we were just blessed that all three of our kids were actually gifted and talented, and they were given much more, you know, Unka thinking pattern is different, so they provide the opportunities to where these kids can actually intellectually, they can think, you know, on that level, and they put all those kids together.
In public schools.
I think that was my choice to, you know, for one thing, in private school, we always felt like, even being as kids, that you kind of live in that bubble world, you know, oh, you're in private school, and you don't really interact with the real world people.
Hmm.
You know, that was another factor. Growing up, that's how we felt when we went to public school, private school.
Hmm.
And then once you're in public school, you actually deal with everyday people.
Hmm.
And I wanted my children to have that mindset. This is what real world is. This is how you, you know, cope with everybody, so that they were not surprised, or, you know, all of a sudden you grow up and you're like, you're out of your bubble.
Right. Achha. And yeah, that's one, something that also somebody else had mentioned also, yes, jaise aap baat kar rahi hain ki they're more, you know, commoners, ya matlab jo hai wo more, you know, in the regular world ke jo hai na aap, you get to deal with that in public schools also, as versus private schools mein jo hai, there might be a little element of, you know, snobbishness, yes, snootiness, not necessarily, of course, but that is where, you know, that might be a factor. Abhi break hone wali hai, stay with us, we'll be right back.
जब से मेरी आंखों से हो गई तू दूर, सब से सारे जीवन के सपने हैं चूर। जब से मेरी आंखों से हो गई तू दूर, सब से सारे जीवन के सपने हैं चूर। आंखों में नींद ना, मन में चैना है, एक हजारों में मेरी बहना है, सारी उम्र हमें संग रहना है, फूलों का तारों का सबका कहना है।
कितना क्यूट गाना है आपने सुना ये राइट हियर ऑन फनी शो रेडियो 700 AM जहां पर आज हम रक्षाबंधन भी मना रहे हैं ऑफ कोर्स, पर जो है वो साथ ही साथ हम आज कुछ बातें कर रहे हैं पब्लिक वर्सेस प्राइवेट स्कूल्स की एंड लेट्स सी यहां पर कौन है और क्या कहते हैं। जी गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग। एक्चुअली ये मुझे ये टॉपिक पे नहीं बात करनी है एंड आई वॉन्ट टू टॉक टू यू ऑफ द एयर।
अच्छा मैम, वुड यू बी एबल टू कॉल मी इन द ब्रेक टाइम 9:20 के ब्रेक पे आप कॉल करोगे?
Yeah, what time is the break time, please?
9:20.
9:20, and this is the number, right?
214-751-7700, the number you called.
Okay, thank you so
much.
And aapka naam kya hai?
Uruj Said.
Okay.
Aur aapka naam?
Anita.
अनीता। ओके अनीता, थैंक यू सो मच। और राइट जी, यस। और आज बात पब्लिक वर्सेस प्राइवेट स्कूल्स की हो रही थी और जो है वो ऑफ कोर्स ईच टू हिज ओन, देयर इज नो राइट और रॉन्ग आंसर, बट व्हाट इज योर आंसर, व्हाट इज योर क्राइटेरियन, व्हाट डिड यू बेस योर चाइल्ड गोइंग टू वन स्कूल और द अदर, व्हाई वी आर कंडक्टिंग दिस शो इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मुझे अपनी जो है वो नॉलेज में इजाफा करना है, मुझे पता करना है कि व्हाट इज द बेसिक डिफरेंस बिटवीन अ पब्लिक एंड प्राइवेट स्कूल, जस्ट यू नो फॉर माई इन्फॉर्मेशन, FYI के लिए जो है हमें पता करना है फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कि क्या बेसिक डिफरेंसेस हैं एंड विच वन डिड यू कंसिडर व्हेन यू सेंड योर चाइल्ड टू स्कूल, वॉज इट जस्ट डज इट ओनली कम डाउन टू कोल्ड हार्ड कैश या फिर कोई और भी क्राइटेरिया होता है? ऑफकोर्स यहां पर जिस एरिया में आप होते हैं जोन्स का बहुत फर्क पड़ता है, अंडरस्टैंड कि पब्लिक स्कूल्स भेजने के लिए अपने बच्चे को आपको यू हैव टू बी इन दैट पर्टिकुलर जोन, इज देयर मतलब एन एक्सेप्शन टू दैट? आई एम श्योर पेरेंट्स वुड लव टू नो इफ देयर इज एन एक्सेप्शन एंड आई अंडरस्टैंड देयर इज एन एक्सेप्शन, वो क्या एक्सेप्शन है? और एक और चीज की हम बात करना चाहेंगे, वीड लाइक टू हियर फ्रॉम यू, व्हाट आर चार्टर स्कूल्स, ये चार्टर स्कूल्स क्या होते हैं बताइए हमको, एंड सेवरल डिफरेंट थिंग्स दैट वी कैन टच अपॉन, बट फर्स्ट वीड लाइक टू नो कि अगर आपने अपने बच्चे को एक पर्टिकुलर स्कूल में भेजा था तो क्यों भेजा है? लेट्स हियर फ्रॉम अ पेरेंट। गुड मॉर्निंग। आधा वर्ष हैं, कैसे हैं हक साहब?
बस अल्लाह करम है, राखी का त्योहार सबों को बहुत बहुत मुबारक हो।
जी जी बिल्कुल, आपको भी।
मैं ये कहूँगा कि ये धागों की ये लगार नहीं बल्कि राखी का त्योहार है जिसको मनाना सब भाइयों का संस्कार है। ये रिश्ता गंगा मैया की तरह पवित्र है, जमुना की तरह पुरसुकून, चांदनी की तरह ठंडा, सूरज की तरह गर्म, बादलों की तरह नरम, हिमालय की तरह ऊंचा, समुन्द्र की तरह गहरा, हवाओं की तरह सुबक रफ्तार, रोशनी की तरह शानदार, दरख्तों की तरह सायादार, फूलों की तरह लालाजार, इत्र की तरह खुशबूदार और थनक की तरह रंगदार है। और इस रिश्ते का नाम है भाई बहन का रिश्ता। और इस रिश्ते को जिन धागों से बांधा गया है वो ऐसा तार है जिसके दम से राखी का त्योहार आवतार और चमकदार है। कुछ अशआर मैंने लिखे थे आपकी इजाजत हो तो मैं
राखी पर। जी जी बताए।
आवाज की लहरों ने पहना है आज सोना, माथे पे हो तो बिंदी, हाथों में हो तो कंगना, माँ बाप के रिश्ते को कोई बदल नहीं है, माँ बाप के रिश्ते का कोई बदल नहीं है, रिश्ते तो सब है प्यारे, सबसे अलग है बहना, अब बोलने दो उसको, उसको न कुछ भी कहना, ये जान है हमारी, ये है हमारी बहना, खेली थी मेरे छत पर, खेली थी मेरे अंगना, खुशबू है भीनी भीनी, ये है हमारी बहना, देखे है नई दुनिया, देखे है नया सपना, मासूम सी कली है, ये है हमारी बहना, कल तक हमारे घर थी, है आज मेरे संग ना, ज्योति है सारे घर की, ये है हमारी बहना, भैया की चीजें रखना, भैया के लिए लड़ना, मैया की है दुलारी, ये है हमारी बहना, सिगरेट की रात धोना, बापू से कुछ न कहना, ये लाज है हमारी, ये है हमारी बहना, और राखी का पास रखना, तुम फोन पर न रोना, ये उन लोगों के लिए जिनकी बहनें दूर है। राखी का पास रखना, तुम फोन पर न रोना, मानेगी मेरा कहना, ये है हमारी बहना, और आखिरी शेर है कि तकिए के नीचे खत है और खत में छुपे आंसू, तकिए के नीचे खत है और खत में छुपे आंसू, रोएगी सबसे छुपकर, ये है हमारी बहना। राखी का ये शुभ बंधन पवित्र त्योहार तमाम सुनने वालों को बहुत बहुत मुबारक हो और तमाम रिश्ते आसमानों पे बनाए गए हैं, लेकिन एक पाक रिश्ता सातवें आसमान से धरती पे उतरा है और उसका नाम है बहन का रिश्ता, और ये रिश्ता जिस डोर से बांधा जाता है वो है राखी की डोर।
बहुत अच्छे, थैंक यू,
बहुत शुक्रिया
आपका भी, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया हक साहब, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट। लेट्स टेक अ कॉल हियर। टॉपिक आज कुछ और है, रक्षाबंधन ऑफकोर्स, बहुत बहुत मुबारक हो सबको, एंड जो है वो, लेकिन आई थिंक द रेस्ट ऑफ द प्रोग्राम इज आर गोइंग टू बी मोस्टली सेलिब्रेटिंग रक्षाबंधन, तो हमने सोचा आज जो है हम, क्योंकि हमारा ट्यूजडे के दिन टॉपिक होता है, तो टॉपिक लेके आए हैं आपके लिए आज हम, पब्लिक वर्सेज प्राइवेट स्कूल्स, क्या कहना है लोगों का, लेट्स हियर फ्रॉम देम। गुड मॉर्निंग।
Hi, this is Neha. First of all, राखी की शुभकामनाएं। मैं इस कंट्री में आई ना, तभी मुझे ऐसा लगता था हाँ मैं मेरी बच्चे को आई विल पुट हिम और हर इन प्राइवेट स्कूल, बिकॉज आई वॉज यू नो गोइंग टू एक्सट्रीमली गुड प्राइवेट स्कूल इन बॉम्बे इन कॉल्ड मानिक जी कूपर, एंड आई कुड सी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन अदर स्कूल्स एंड माई स्कूल, बट नाउ माई 8-year-old गोज टू पब्लिक स्कूल एंड आई लव इट। I think they get a lot more exposure in public school. Geographically, it's bigger, okay?
Hmm.
It's the more number of students, there are more number of teachers. There are special needs teachers and there are teachers for gifted and talented. And if you read each and every page that comes from public school, you will see how much they have to offer. They have competitions, they have multicultural nights, they have state level competitions, grand prizes, science projects, what have you. And they give, even if it's free, you know, even if the public school is free, the teachers are very cooperative in sending an email about your child almost every week or twice a week. I mean, they are, I don't know what criteria they have for selecting a teacher for public school, but boy, they are cooperative. Very cooperative.
So,
मुझे तो नहीं ऐसे लगता कि आई मीन माई चाइल्ड हैव गॉन टू अ प्राइवेट स्कूल बिफोर, आई हैड गॉन टू अ वेरी गुड प्राइवेट स्कूल, पर मुझे ऐसा लगता है इधर के जो प्लेनो के पब्लिक स्कूल्स हैं, दोज टीचर्स आर वेरी केयरिंग, वेरी केयरिंग। आई हैव वन विद गिफ्टेड टैलेंटेड एंड यू नो माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड हैज वन विद स्पेशल नीड्स एंड बोथ ऑफ देम आर केयर्ड फॉर एट द सेम टाइम विद द सेम अमाउंट ऑफ अटेंशन।
डिपेंडिंग ऑन दी आई एस डी, अगर मतलब प्लेनो में रहते हो तो चले जी चांदी है उनकी पब्लिक स्कूल, प्लेनो में बहुत अच्छे हैं, फ्रिस्को में आई हियर दे आर ऑल्सो वेरी गुड, लेकिन वट अबाउट दी अदर एरियाज, वट इफ समबडी लिव्स इन रिचर्डसन, वट इफ समबडी लिव्स इन कैरल्टन, यू नो वट अबाउट,
इफ आई हैव टू पुट माई चाइल्ड इन अ प्राइवेट स्कूल, I will go in for a Richardson or a Dallas house or an apartment, because that way I can save that tax money and send my child to private school.
Oh.
Because only if it is Plano ISD or Coppell ISD or Frisco ISD, maybe Frisco ISD abhi aage aa rahi hai, and I'm a very active member of PTA.
Achha.
So I think ye teen ISDs honge, so you are good to go. Otherwise, you are better off living in a house or an apartment. And sending your child to private school.
And you bring a very nice thing up, ma'am. Achha, PTA mein agar aap active member hai, mujhe ye bataiye, do parents actually have a say in, you know, if they want something changed, like a certain thing about the school? If parents get together, is their appeal heard? Has there been any change at all?
Let me give you an example.
Ji, bataiye.
A few years back, I'm not going to name the school, I'm not going to name anybody, but a few years back, the PTA was able to actually de-seat the principal and get in a new one.
Is that right?
And the new principal, I mean, if she was on Facebook, I would be her fan. I always keep telling her that. I mean, she is there for each student and she is there for all students collectively.
Achha. And what a difference, you know, the top people, of course, Manal, you know, principal makes, and of course the teachers make the most difference of the school, lekin the principal also has a very big bearing on, you know, how a school is run. Bilkul.
Abhi aap agar, you know, public school mein bhej rahe ho, then you cannot say private, you cannot say public school is not good if you are not actively participating in it.
Hmm.
Like there are turkey shows and multicultural nights और ये सब, और आप अगर actively participate नहीं करोगे तो आपके child को exposure नहीं मिलेगा.
Okay.
You know, if you actively participate, your child will participate in each and every if your husband, they have this called watchdogs, where your dad, where your husband is supposed to volunteer for one entire school day. So the more the participation in a public school, the more exposure and participation your child gets, and the more you end up liking it. So if you're lazy, you will miss out.
So that is okay, very well put also. So matlab basically aap keh rahe ho ki matlab you have to be very, very actively participating in your child's life, be it ghar ki life, but school life mein actively, yes. When he comes home also, homework wagaira, but also while he is in school also, you have to monitor.
Very actively.
All right, yeah. Wonderful. And that is ji kuch kehna chahenge, anything else? Okay, all right. Well, thank you very much, ma'am. That was some great input from you. I really appreciate it. Let's take another caller. Public versus private schools. Which one does your child go to? Ji, good morning.
Ji, good morning. Uruj?
Ji, Sameena ji.
Yeah, ji.
Kaise ho aap?
Yeah, theek, good. And I have two kids, and one with the special needs and one with the normal child.
Ji.
And I won't support neither of the schools, but I would like to tell one thing. As I'm teacher also, I worked as a teacher in India, in public schools, government schools.
Okay.
And what actually will happen in the private schools is they more concentrate on academic goals.
In private schools?
In private schools. So because parents want to see, they are paying the fees and they want to see the child to reach 99%, 98%. So to make the parents happy, all the private school kids will be overburdened with the homework and all the time stay with the books and all. But in the public school, what will happen is, along with the academic goals, they work on non-academic goals also.
Okay. So, go ahead.
If your child is taught, or if your child is done very well on the educational side, it doesn't mean that your child is a good citizen. To be a good citizen, your child should reach all the goals of all the objectives of his life. So what happens is, in public school, you will see the kids from other countries and kids with the special needs and so many other kinds of kids. And in public school, there will be a counselor available all the time. If your child is dealing with problems at home, any family problems, other problems, the counselor will sure help your child.
So, and this doesn't happen in private schools? This is not a counselor is not available?
Maybe the counselor may be available in the private school, but in the public school, they are very, very open, because the public schools, they expect kids from all the regions, all the kids, everybody, from the rich to poor.
They have more experience, क्योंकि वहाँ पर जो है वो हर तरह के लोग आते हैं और हर तरह के बच्चों से डील करना उनको आता है. So you're saying they are more experienced in that. Sameena ji, you have about a minute here to go. Tell me, you have a special needs child. So your child goes to a public school, you're saying?
Yeah, my both the kids are going to public school, because I have to see the best. All the kids are, all the parents, they have to see which is a good public school, which school district for their kids only, who is absolutely normal. So they may prefer Plano and everything, but I have to see two typical kids. First, I have to give the preference which school district has special needs program, and then we will stay there. But on the other hand, what is happening is, if you are staying in the school district where the special needs program is very good, but I am doing unjustification to my other child. But so what is happening is, what we will do is, we will go to that other child's particular school, we will talk with the counselor, I will tell everything that we are dealing at home with this one, and it.
चंदा चमके चम चम चीखे चो कंदा चोर चीटी चाटी चीनी चटोरी चीनी घोर चंदा चमके चम चम चीखे चो कंदा चोर चीटी चाटी चीनी चटोरी चीनी घोर कितना मुश्किल है ये खाना
You're listening to Fun Asia Radio 700 AM, bringing the community together with your mezban Aruj Saeed. Rahenge aapke saath subah 10 baje tak with our program Udan Khatola. Aur aaj of course Raksha Bandhan to hai hi, aur bahut bahut mubarak once again, par aaj jo hai wo hamara topic hota hai Tuesday ke din, aur topic hamara kya hai janabe wala, if you have just tuned in, well, where have you been? And because we have been having this discussion for a long time here, 8 baje se hamari subah baatein ho rahi hain, public versus private schools, which one is better for you, which one works out better for you. There is no right or wrong answer. Like I had said, we are not supporting one or the other, but of course the parents that have been in a particular school system, they will vouch for one or the other. And you know, comparable studies hain curriculum wise, I believe abhi tak jo calls aayi hain wo kehti hain ki curriculum wise they are pretty much comparable. हालांकि दैट इज नॉट व्हाट यू यू नो कैन परसीव फ्रॉम इट. आप हमेशा हमेशा सोचते हैं कि यू नो शायद आपके बच्चे जो हैं, अगर आप पैसे ज्यादा देंगे तो जो है वो अच्छे स्कूल में अच्छी पढ़ाई पा सकेंगे आपके बच्चे, विच इज नॉट द केस. एंड यू हैव हर्ड दैट फ्रॉम अ लॉट ऑफ पेरेंट्स कि पब्लिक स्कूल्स भी बहुत अच्छे हैं. ऑफकोर्स एक चीज जो है वो डिपेंडेंट है ISD के ऊपर, कौन से एरिया में आप रहते हैं आपका बच्चा उस स्कूल में जाएगा. इफ देर आर एक्सेप्शन टू दिस रूल, वी वुड लव टू हियर फ्रॉम यू. एंड वी डू हैव अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम अ कॉलर, एंड she wants to know कि कपेल स्कूल्स जो हैं, वो कहती हैं कपेल स्कूल्स जो हैं दोज आर एग्जेम्पलरी माने जाते हैं. एंड शी वुड लाइक टू नो कि विच वन इज बेटर इफ दीज स्कूल्स आर एग्जेम्पलरी, यू नो इज आर दोज बेटर टू सेंड योर चाइल्ड, और इज अ चार्टर स्कूल बेटर. और ये बहुत अच्छा सवाल है, बिकॉज हमारा भी एक्चुअली पार्टली यही सवाल था कि चार्टर स्कूल्स एक्चुअली होते क्या हैं, व्हाट आर चार्टर स्कूल्स. इफ यू'ड लाइक टू शेड सम लाइट ऑन दैट, वी'ड लव टू हियर फ्रॉम यू एट 214-751-7700. एडिशनली हम आपको बता दें, फेसबुक का जिक्र हुआ तो फेसबुक पर हमारा भी एक ग्रुप है बना हुआ, और उसका नाम है उरूजिस उड़न खटोला. एंड उड़न खटोला सिर्फ नहीं है, उसके आगे आपको लगाना पड़ेगा उरूजिस, क्योंकि जो है वो खाली उड़न खटोला अवेलेबल नहीं था. इट वॉज फॉर अनदर ग्रुप, एंड URUJ ये हमारा नाम है, उसके साथ आपको लगानी पड़ेगी अपोस्ट्रफी एस. सो URUJ अपोस्ट्रफी एस, उड़न खटोला इज UDAN खटोला KHATOLA. And if you are on Facebook, we would like to invite you to come like our page so that you can be part of it, and वहां पर हम आपसे बातें भी कर सकते हैं. और ये जनाब फेसबुक की कहानी. दूसरी कहानी ये है कि जी अपडेट ऑन द फंडरेजर दैट वी हैव यू नो कंडक्टेड ऑन द एयर विद अपना. Thank you so much. Has been a wonderful response to that. And continuing on also, inshallah, you know, we hope that you continue on with your donations, your very, very generous donations jo aapne diye. And different organizations hain collecting funds for, especially for the flood victims in Pakistan. If you would still like to go ahead and donate, the website for APNA is appna.org. APPNA.org, and this is the Association of Physicians of Pakistani Descent of North America, jo ke yahan par the hamare sath Sunday ko, representatives from that organization were here, and they are sending 100% of whatever they collect to Pakistan. No administrative cost associated hai inki organization ke sath. And if you would like to send your checks, the address is on that website, and credit card se bhi agar aap pay karna chahe, that is also available on the website. We checked that yesterday. So you can go ahead and pay with either or on that website. And there is other organizations, you just don't have to, you know, pick one. There are other several other reliable organizations, and there is EV Foundation, Islamic Relief hai, Helping Hands hai. Any of the organizations that you choose, that you trust, we would recommend ki jitna bhi ho sake aapse, and you know, we highly recommend it. Especially it is a very, very blessed month of Ramadan, and you know, the Pakistanis Muslims, of course, unse to guzarish hai hi, and you know, do this for your country. But the non Pakistanis also, we'd really like to request you, whatever you can, 10, 20, 30, 40 dollars that you can spare from your budget, we would really appreciate that. Aur bahut duaen lagengi aapko, you know, bahut takleef mein hai log wahan par, and you know, on the brink of just, you know, dying and withering away. So we would request you to please help out as much as you can in whatever way that you can. Thank you very much. And now ab hum aapki calls le sakte hain on the public versus private school specific question. Ye tha, the lady had asked, Kapel schools जो हैं एग्जेम्पलरी माने जाते हैं, लेकिन देर इज चार्टर स्कूल ऑल्सो. अच्छा, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वीड लाइक टू नो ये चार्टर स्कूल होता क्या है. ठीक है, वॉट इज इट एंड हाउ इज इट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अ पब्लिक एंड अ private school. If somebody would like to come and explain that to us, we'd love to hear from you at 214-751-7700. Aur jab tak hum sunte hain Chanda Chamke.
Khadak Singh ke khadakne se khadakti hai khidkiyan, khidkiyon ke khadakne se khadakta hai Khadak Singh.
और खड़कते हैं खड़कने की खड़क क्या खड़क सिंह के खड़कने से खड़कती हैं खिड़कियां. नेवर माइंड, नेक्स्ट टाइम चलें जी लेते हैं कॉलर. गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग उरुचि जी, इट्स समीना अगेन.
हाँ जी बताइए समीना जी.
ये चार्टर स्कूल होता है रन बाय प्राइवेट मैनेजमेंट.
रन बाय प्राइवेट मैनेजमेंट.
Private management and it will be run by the taxes. It is we doesn't have to pay anything. It's like free of cost. But they will have their own rules. They can modify the rules. The rules will be other than little bit slightly other than the public schools.
Okay, so let me get this right. So there is no cost to these charter schools?
Yeah, there is no cost to the charter school. They run by the taxes, just like public schools.
Okay. So what is...
Privately management. They will be managed by privately. For example, in public school, they should not have the Arabic as a second language. But in charter school, they may have Arabic or French or anything like they prefer, the management prefer to have a second language, they can have that one.
Okay, so it is like a cross between a public and a private school, whereas the cost, there is no cost associated with it, you're saying, but the management is private and they can actually customize or personalize the curriculum. They can add a certain subject of their choice.
Yeah, and also if the management wants something, they want to put the halal food in the cafeteria, they can add to it.
Achha.
If other things, if they want to add the Bible reading to the kids, they can add to the Bible reading. Something kind of, they have the privileges.
I see. Okay. That is wonderful information, Samina ji. Bahut bahut shukriya. And chale ji, ab agar aapko specifically batao, she had another question. Ek to charter schools ho gaye. Kapel versus the charter school. Agar kisi ko iska jawab pata ho, to that would be very helpful to the lady. Let's take a caller. Good morning. Achha ji, we lost you. All right, we are taking your calls on specifically private versus public schools also. What has been your experience? Where has your child bloomed and blossomed better? And has there been any difference at all? And if the cost was not a criteria, if that was something that you didn't have to base your putting your child in one school or the other, what would you, where would you put your child and why? And especially we'd like to hear from parents who've made the switch. You know, the more opinions that we can have, the better it is. And of course, that one question that the lady asked, Kapel ke school ke baare mein wo pooch rahi thi, ke Kapel jo hai, wo exemplary school hai, and she would like to make a decision, and that's exactly what the show was for, is that we try and help out immigrant parents ke which is a better choice for their child. And abhi tak jo hai wo, there was a few parents that said ke agar aapki bacche ki base jo hai wo agar private school se ho set, and then you send your child from high school onwards to a public school, some of the parents had said agreed upon that, and from their own experience as well. And those are all very valuable experiences, very wonderful comments. We'd like to hear from you of what your opinion is, what your experience has been at 214-751-7700.
पके पेड़ पर पका पपीता, पका पेड़ या पका पपीता, पके पेड़ को पकड़े पिंकू, पिंकू पकड़े पका पपीता, बोलो.
पके पेड़ पर पका पपीता, पकड़ा पिंकी पपी का कपड़ा.
कपड़ा
पके पेड़ पर पका पपीता, पका पेड़ या पका पपीता, पके पेड़ को पकड़े पिंकू, पिंकू पकड़े पका पपीता. कितना मुश्किल ये गाना, जरा गा के दिखाना.
पके पेड़ को
पकड़े पिंकू पिंकू पकड़े पका पपीता
चंदा चमके चम चम चीखे चो कन्ना चो चीटी चाटे चीनी चटोरी चीनी घोर चंदा चमके चम चम चीखे चो कन्ना चो चीटी चाटे चीनी चटोरी चीनी घोर
कितना मुश्किल है ये गाना जरा गाके दिखाना
चंदा चीनी
चमके चाटे
चो कन्ना चीखे चो
चंदा चमके चम चम
And along with Chanda Chamke, hum hai yahan par aapke paas, aapki mezban Aruj Saeed, and we do have a question here from another lady. Ji, aapka sawal, ma'am?
Yeah, hi. My question is that in Plano, there are like so many elementary schools. Those are exemplary. I want to know which one is really good, like between Skaggs and Andrews and Matthews, like which one I should send my son to. Thank you.
Private schools hai, ma'am? Are these private schools?
They are Plano schools, Plano ISD.
IST
public school, so, and they are like three really good, but I am always debating which one is better because I don't know so many people there.
Okay.
Andrews and Matthews, which one people prefer?
Andrews, Matthews, and the third one was
Skaggs.
Skaggs, चले ठीक है पूछते हैं आपके लिए and thank you very much for your question. Yes, एक yes question था and if somebody would like to answer that, if you have any experience with, अच्छा एक जो है वो you know we'd like to also of course mention that you know we're not supporting first of all one or the other school system, public या फिर private. You know much more kids go to public schools and those are also as good if not better in some cases of you know private schools से. लेकिन जो है वो ऑफ कोर्स यू शुडंट रिलाई ऑन हियर से एंड रूमर व्हेन इट कम्स टू डिसाइडिंग बिटवीन यू नो व्हिच स्कूल योर चाइल्ड शुड गो टू. विजिट द स्कूल्स यू नो रिकमेंडेशन है एंड आप क्वेश्चंस पूछें टीचर्स से, बहुत सारे आप सवाल करें, यू नो दैट इज यू नो बहुत अच्छी बात होती है. अच्छा रिसर्च अगर आप करें तो रीड द स्कूल प्रोफाइल्स, आप जाके यू नो देयर इज सेवरल डिफरेंट ऑप्शंस वेबसाइट्स पे, आप जाके यू नो यू कैन गूगल आउट इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट दो स्कूल्स, वो आप जाएं एंड यू नो ऑफकोर्स जो है आपकी वैल्यूज आपके क्या वो है, मतलब यू नो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बेस इट ऑन अदर देन यू नो जस्ट यू नो बोथ स्कूल्स आर बेटर बट दिस इज अ रिलीजियस स्कूल, अगर आपकी जो है ना इफ यू आर लीनिंग टूवर्ड्स दैट देन दैट इज अ टोटली डिफरेंट क्राइटेरिया फॉर यू. एंड ऑफकोर्स यू नो स्पेशल नीड्स होती हैं बच्चों की, you have to take that into consideration. I think that is the most important thing to consider, and especially if your kid is a special needs child, I think you need to research even more. But some of the parents have mentioned, equally special needs ke jo hai na, they are children are catered very well in private as well as public schools, and I think that is enough said about those two. Achha ji, abhi hone wali hai break. Break ke baad aake, agar if somebody has answers to those two specific questions that the ladies asked, ek to jo tha ki teen schools jo the, Matthews, Andrews, and there was one more. I'm sorry, I didn't write that down. In tino mein se jo hai wo, if you have an opinion, agar aapka bacha jo hai one or the other mein jata hai, what would you like to say about those schools? Plano ke ISD schools hain ye. And then the second one was Kapil school versus charter. Which one is better? We'll ask you after the break at 214-751-7700. Movies still running at your Fani Shay Theatres, Once Upon a Time in Mumbai, Aisha, Peepli Live, and Tere Bin Laden. For movie timings, FaniShay.net par aap ja sakte hain, and that is the website also to go to listen to us live online here as well. All you have to do is stop 104.9 FM and play 700 AM. Stay with us, we'll be right back.
Serving our community for all your insurance needs, auto, home.
Listen to me when I say, don't you know I will be there? I should have found a digger ball. We'll be right back.
आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम इंस्ट्रूमेंटल ये हम लगा रहे हैं आज जो है वो हमको यू नो दिस इज म्यूजिक दैट वी यूज टू प्ले व्हेन रोशन आजानी साहब अपना प्रोग्राम करते थे डॉलर बोलता है एंड टुडे वी हर्ड फ्रॉम हिज सन एंड यू नो आई होप दैट यू गाइस आर डूइंग वेल एंड जनाबे वाला यस ये इंस्ट्रूमेंटल हमको बहुत अच्छा लगता है तो हमने सोचा आपको भी थोड़ा सा सुना दिया जाए And once again reminding you कि रक्षाबंधन स्पेशल एट अलमास ज्वेलर्स आज खत्म हो जाएगा अगर आप नहीं गए तो फिर आपको नहीं मिलेगा एक डॉलर पर ग्राम की ज्वेलरी एंड फायदा उठाइए आज के दिन ही जो है वो आखिरी दिन है एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी एट अलमास ज्वेलर्स जो कि लोकेटेड है इन साइड दी अल मरकज शॉपिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स इन कैरल्टन और उसके साथ साथ आपको हम ये भी बता दें कि पैलोमिनाज हैज अ वंडरफुल डेली इफ्तार बुफे रमजान में उनका एक तो बहुत ही बड़ा मेन्यू है 100 आइटम्स से ज्यादा है उनके मेन्यू पर फॉर देयर इफ्तार बुफे हलाल है लेट मी रिएटरेट दैट 100% हलाल ज़बीहा बुफे होता है पैलोमिनाज का एंड दिस इज यू नो दे हैव स्पेशल आइटम्स फॉर रमजान फॉर देयर इफ्तार स्पेशल 11:48 ड्यूरिंग वीक डेज होती है इनकी प्राइस फॉर एडल्ट 12:48 ड्यूरिंग वीकेंड्स एंड चिल्ड्रन बिटवीन द एजेस ऑफ 3 एंड 12 ईट फॉर 6.98 पर चाइल्ड एंड लार्ज सेपरेट एरिया है इनका नमाज के लिए भी एंड दे हैव वेरी स्पेशल प्राइसेस फॉर ग्रुप्स तो ग्रुप डिस्काउंट्स अगर आपको करवाने हो तो यू कैन कॉल देम एंड बुक मेक अ रिजर्वेशन एट 214-212-6940 है इनका नंबर और यू कैन जस्ट स्टॉप बाय देयर लोकेशंस आर इन रिचर्डसन दे आर लोकेटेड एट द इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ 75 एंड बेल्टलाइन एंड इन द सेम कॉम्प्लेक्सेस ताजमहल इम्पोर्ट्स एंड इन आर्लिंगटन दे आर राइट नेक्स्ट टू सिक्स फ्लैग्स ऑन I30 that is Palominas all day halal zabiha buffet और दोपहर का भी इनका जो है वो बुफे जारी है 5 days a week they have different menus different themes monday ke din hota hai inka barbecue theme tuesday ko authentic mexican wednesday ko fish and seafood thursday ko they have a barbecue again friday ko fish and seafood saturdays and sundays is for a mega breakfast do go check out palominas all day halal zabiha buffet Okay, okay. And yes, we are about to fly away in our Rodan Khatola. और उससे पहले कि हम जाएं आपसे हम पूछना चाहेंगे Finally, if you have any thoughts on public versus private schools, we are still taking your calls for the next few minutes at 214-751-7700. लेकिन जो है वो I think mostly established ये हुआ है कि to each his own. You know, your criteria is your criteria. Whatever you base it on, be it academic reputation, या फिर अगर high school में है आपका बच्चा तो मतलब उसकी college preparation कैसी हो रही है, school size, class size, that is important also. Safety, of course, very important. Special programs हैं special needs के बच्चों के लिए किस तरह cater किया जाता है, cost. Very big factor, of course. And kabhi-kabhar, you know, people have religious and moral, you know, also they have that consideration also. Ke, matlab, bachche jo hain apne religious schools mein padhein. And location, of course, that is also an ideology. Yes, jaise ki Mini Jeevi ne bhi kaha tha, ki ideology is important for her. Aur bhi kya-kya criteria hote hain, I'm sure there is others as well. If there is a certain point that you would like to talk about, we'll take your calls here for the next few minutes. Good morning, you're on the
Good morning. How are you doing?
Good, sir. Thank you. How are you?
Great. Hey, the lady was asking about the Matthews CAG and the Andrews for the elementary school, which is PISD. The best one on three is Andrews. So that's my answer.
Okay. So, does your child go to Andrews?
Yes. And compared to all these three schools, Andrews is the best. They have a rating on the internet. And as you said, as you all, your preference, that what are we going to do? So basically, Andrews is the best among these three schools.
Did you make your investigation before you actually sent your child there?
Yes.
Yes.
I looked at it. My son used to go to Razor, and then I did transfer to the Andrews, and I did went to the PISD, and looking at the website, they do have their ratings. It's pretty good. They have one more school there, it's called Beverly.
Okay.
So among all these three schools on PISD, Andrew is ranked number one. So
okay.
It all depends on where you want to send your child. But Andrew's, according to the chart, is number one school in Plano ISD.
So the ratings for Andrew's is very high, and especially because you have had some comparison. You've sent your child, you said, to another school. You think this one is better. And of course, you did your research as well, and you are pretty happy. How old is your child? What grade does he go?
First grade. Yeah.
First grade. Achha, theek hai. All right. Wonderful. And private schools ke koi bachche? Ek hi bachcha hai aapka, sir? Just one child?
Yes. Mera ek hi bachcha hai. And it all depends. You know, if you want to send your kids to a private school, it all depends. You know, it's up. Aapke upar hai ki aap kya chahte hain. वैसे तो आपने जैसे कहा बिल्कुल सही बात कही है कि सारी चीजें काउंट की जाती हैं कि क्लास में कितने बच्चे हैं, टीचर्स कैसे पढ़ा रही है, everything. But if you go to the website and see which school is best, either public or private, and you go to the ratings, sabko pata chal jata hai ki a lot of people, you know, do go to the website now these days, find out which school is the best. So if you have money, of course you probably send your kids to the private school.
That is the whole point. I mean, there are people that with money also that opt for a public school. They don't really, because you know, unko difference nahi pata chala. You know, ke unke bacche private mein bhi agar gaye, to you know, public mein bhi unko waisi education mil rahi thi. That is the whole point of it. Is cost the only criteria? Is what we were trying to see. Lekin aapne dekha kitne sare aise parents the, agar aap sun rahe the shuru se, to aise the ke matlab khud jo hai wo private schools ke pade hue, they would have liked to educate their children in private schools, but they opted for a public school, then they're very happy with it.
Basically, I have a friend, you know, and uske bhai bachche ko private school mein bheja tha, and it turned out to be very good. I mean, he's paying $1,000 a month, but the kids turned out to be very good, and they teach them a lot of different things because you're paying for it. And public school, they just go for the, they have a little protocol, they have to follow it. And in private school, you know, they go ahead and do the different kind of teachings. So basically, it depends on private school के अंदर भी होता है कि आप देखने के किस private school में भेज रहे हैं. It's not about the fees, कि आप कितना fees pay कर रहे हो. It's about के उसकी rating कैसी है. अगर school is good, you know, and same goes to a public school. But public school में they have to follow the protocol. In private school, they have their own protocol, which is public school का protocol जो होता है, वो depend होता है ISD के ऊपर. फिर किस तरह उन्होंने उसका layout किया हुआ है. Private school जो है, they have a different layout.
Achha.
So I think private school is depends ki agar aapke paas paisa hai to it's always good.
Okay, all right. Well, thank you very much for your opinion. Aapka bachcha jo hai, you said goes to Andrews, and the gentleman is pretty happy with that. So, ma'am, that is your answer for you. Out of the three, and the gentleman says that Andrews is the best school. Of course, not putting down any of the two schools, the other two schools also. I'm sure they are also very good schools. And again, reiterating the fact, we're not supporting one school to the other, one system to the other, public versus private. Of course, it is up to you. It is completely subjective jo hai. वो आपका क्या क्राइटेरिया है टू विच स्कूल यू सेंड योर चाइल्ड टू. एंड ऑफकोर्स अगेन आखिर में दोबारा से मैं वही चीज कहूंगी कि जैसे कि इन साहब ने भी कहा कि अपनी इन्वेस्टिगेशन अपना रिसर्च करना बहुत जरूरी है. यू नो डोंट रिलाई ऑन हियर से रूमर्स जो है व्हेन यू डिसाइड बिटवीन प्राइवेट एंड पब्लिक और कौन से स्कूल में भेजना है. एंड बट आई हैव सीन यू नो देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल.